I'd like to introduce, for the second year, welcome them back, the Tiller's Folly.
Late last evening, I had a dream. I met John Todd down the Up Bay Road. Weathered old soul of a Hudson's Bay trader with lopsided grin, no tattered clothes. He left his home from the Vale of Leven. He left Starnawa up the Edward and I'd crossed the great ocean in 1811, came through Hudson's Bay to Rupert's Land. Now try to imagine the span of lifetime, filled with peril, unmoted by change. He could recall with fondest reflection the youthful adventures of his former days. And where are you now, my Hudson's Bay brother? So where are you now, my comrades of old? James Murray Yale and Edward and Mattinger, lift with Carius and carriers boldly. Talk how they fought with those valiant Nor'westers on the Saskatchewan long, long ago. Came to this place called New Caledonia, a land of promise with riches untold. Woo! And as my dream ends, turn to look back and I see procession advanced down the road. 28 carriages draped in black crape as the world bids adieu. Old John Todd. Now try to imagine the span of a lifetime, riddled with peril, unmolded by change. He could recall with fondest reflection the youthful adventures of his former days. Now try to imagine the span of a lifetime, riddled with peril, unmolded by change. He could recall with fondest reflection the youthful adventures of his former days.
Thank you very much.